Hey guys, we just thought we'd play some music for you.
Yeah, this is I Won't Go Home Without You. So
just listen and have fun while we play some Minecraft.
That's what we have right now. So if you wanna do that every episode, just listen to some music while we're playing Minecraft. Post in the comments. So we just wanna know. We just thought we would try it out, right?
Mm-hmm.
We thought it was a good idea. So
yeah. We also found some coal right now. So
yeah, while we're listening to the music, we found coal. Well, you could still shoot the screen. So. You saw that coal? Good eye for you. Good job for you. Oh, you're hungry, dude.
Yeah, we might need to find some cows or something.
Or just eat rotten flesh. Because we have plenty of zombies, apparently.
We don't have any idea where they are.
Okay, make some torches and place torches around.
We don't have any sticks.
sticks then.
Let that stick in front of the sticks.
Hey guys, so you want to listen to some music every episode? Just post in the comments and post what song you want to listen to, and we'll get it out for you. Okay? Does that sound good, little gamer?
Yeah.
So yeah, we're gonna do that every episode if you guys want us to. We just thought it was a good idea, just let you hang out with some music. So that was "I Won't Go Home Without You."
Keeps going sideways. Don't know why.
Yeah, right now we're going.
No, what the heck? Keyboard glitch? Strange.
No, it's not. It's the mouse. We've been playing for too long and I had to exit off and just get back on.
So, yeah. Well, the mob stopped there for a little bit.
So, yeah.
Strange thing, we haven't seen any mobs yet.
But we can hear them.
Yeah. How weird is that, guys?
We can hear them, but we can't see them.
That's better.
Stick is. And then, so, we got 20. That's decent.
Mm-hmm.
That's a decent amount. Now put that coal in our chest before we lose it. Like last time in our other series.
Yeah, that sucked.
You're hungry. You better get some rotten flesh in. Or else, if you're dying, just put everything in the chest and then die, so you don't lose anything.
Mm-hmm.
There's nothing there.
I'm gonna finish up our room.
Go back into the cave. I don't want to see more home improvements.
But unfortunately, you have to get the right mod to make tools and armor out of it.
And also, if you do have the mod for it, the tools are actually not better or worse than diamond. Well, not that worse, but a little worse than diamond. They take 3 hits to kill a mob. And I got that off of a YouTube video, so don't go asking. How'd you know that? So, their ability is more than diamond, but it's a little bit weaker than diamond. Stronger than iron, but weaker than diamond.
So, yeah, I'm just gonna, like, expand our little base down here. So they have like a place to stay.
If you join the faction server, and post in the comments if you want.
We found the cave.
Oh well.
Holy crap! Now we know.
I'll go adventuring right now. Yeah, well, we know where all the mobs are coming from.
Yeah.
So I actually think there might be a mob spawner up there, because that's a lot of zombie chattering up there.
Yeah, alright, me and Alex Grace are gonna switch because Alex Grace was gonna talk for this episode, and I'm not much of the adventuring type, more of the builder type.
So here, I'm gonna go back and put this cobblestone back though. Please.
Okay. So now we know where all that stuff is going.
That sounds wrong. You think about it.
Yeah,
if you think about it, it sounds like super wrong. No offense, but it does. Okay, let's go cave adventuring. I'm scared. That's a lot of zombies.
I can hear, I'm just estimating right now, but I think there's about...
I don't know where to start.
10?
I don't know where to start, because that is a lot of zombie chattering.
Push torch. Just one, on the brick, above you. Yeah, right there.
Here we go, guys. We're entering the cave. So we are entering a cave. Oh, that's loud. I thought I'd be a sad little doggy.
I see a vine. Nothing else.
Is there a cave one over there?
Yeah.
Oh no, so we can't spawn here. That's different. Dang, stupid egg.
All I hear is freaking zombies, that's it. Ooh, we found some more coal.
Holy crap. You see that, guys? You see that big drop? It slowed down. I don't hear him anymore.
You're getting experience from the cold.
And guys, if you see us being noobs, write a book about it. We don't care, hey?
Mm-hmm. Now I'm getting a little creeped out since all those mobs stopped.
Yeah. You're and then...
Nothing.
Oh, there they are.
One.
Yeah, there's one lonely zombie. Oh, there's two.
No, I think that might be the same one.
We never know. Hopefully one doesn't, jump on me. Then I'll be one really sad doggy. So I don't feel like...
More coal! Around. Holy crap. It's a lot of coal. Well, we do need a lot of coal for, torches.
Okay, guys, I'll show you this drop. It is huge.
Maybe not that huge.
Found creeper. I found iron.
Oh, I did see the iron. And there's a zombie. There's that zombie that's been bothering us all night.
This is like a mob arena.
Holy crap.
How are we going to get past all this stuff?
Oh, no.
Well, mobs. It also sounded wrong. Get up past that stuff. Not trying to be just it does sound kind of wrong, right, Gamer 101?
Yeah.
Uh oh. Dude, it broke.
Well, we're gonna go back to our base right now and get those.
And so,
some other stuff.
While we're getting back to our base, we'll put some music on.